Hey guys, I hope that you are doing well. My name is Selim Shaimi, and for an entire year, I'm doing one YouTube video per day related to SMMA. So a lot of people have been asking me, what if I struggle to get, I struggle to get my first SMMA client. I just, I did it for 1 month. By the way, 1 month is not enough. I did it for 2 months. I did it for 3 months. I just struggle and I can't get my first SMMA clients. So in this video, we are going to troubleshoot, all right? So we are going to see why, you can't get SMMA clients. So let's get into my computer. And by the way, before to start the video, make sure that you are subscribed to the channel, all right? And make sure that you activate the notification so that you don't miss any of those video, guys. So, all right, let's troubleshoot why you are not getting clients, all right? So the first reason is the number of meetings. If we look at the sales cycle, the first thing that you need to do in order to get a client is to get a meeting, right? And before that, you need to make phone calls, for example. But let's just say the first question that I have for you guys is how many meetings are you getting per week, all right? That's very important because for example, you might close, your closing rate might be 15%, 20%. So that means you need 10 meetings if you want to close one or two clients, all right? So how many meetings are you getting per week? If you tell me I don't have any meetings, well, that's the reason why you don't have any clients, all right? So take it like this, reverse engineer everything, even in your advertising, just troubleshoot every single details, all right? And you will know. Just try to understand why things aren't working, all right? There is a reason and you can find a solution to this problem. So how many meetings are you getting per week? That's the first question. Next, if you don't have any meetings, what are you doing to generate them? So, it's very important that if you tell me you don't have any meetings, then I will ask you, what are you doing to generate meetings? Are you doing phone calls? Are you doing LinkedIn? Are you doing emails? Are you doing video audit? You should be doing all of them. But the thing is that you need to have a predictable system that will generate you meetings on demand. That is the first, the most important thing in SMMA, in my opinion, to generate meetings on demand, all right? So that when you want client, you just turn on the machine and you get the meetings, and so you get the clients. So first of all, how many meetings did you get this week? Then, if you don't have any meetings, what did you do to generate those meetings? How many phone calls per day? How many emails did you send? How many LinkedIn connections did you do? All right, ask you all of those questions. This is very important to understand why you are not getting your first client yet. And finally, if you have the meetings but can't close the clients, well, there are a lot of reasons for this. So let's say that you have 10 meetings, all right, 10 meetings during the month, and you didn't close, you didn't close anybody. I would say that, this is a sales process. So either you don't know maybe how to build a relationship, you don't know how to close the client, you don't know how to explain your service in a way that makes sense, that in a way that is simple. Maybe there can be a lot of reason, but this is a sales problem. So, either maybe it's in your prospection. So all the clients that you get meetings with are not qualified clients. So now you need to get back to the prospection. Or if they are qualified, if they have the money, if they seem to be great clients, but you can't close them, then it means that you didn't convince them. And that might be a problem in the sales process. So you need to iterate, you need to find out exactly what's missing in your sales process. Maybe you didn't, you struggled to let them imagine themselves with your solution. Maybe they think it's not going to work, so you didn't explain to them, you didn't reassure them. There is always things that your clients will not tell you, right? They think about it, but they won't tell you. And the way to the way to make them tell the things is to actually not look always for yes, all right? The word yes is a trap, actually. What you want is to them to tell you no. So for example, you can be like, Hey, it seems that you think it's not going to work. And they can tell you, oh no, it's not about it, it's about da da da. And now they start to tell you more about about themselves. But the biggest reason, guys, like considering selling, the biggest reason why I see so many agency owners are failing is because they don't get to the real problem. So they don't communicate enough with their client to find out the real problems, and also they struggle to sell the future, to sell their solutions. So you need emotions. You need emotions and you need logic. All right. So this is just a quick troubleshooting, guys. So as I told you, what you need, do you have meetings? If you don't have meetings, what are you doing to generate meetings? If you have meetings and you are still not getting clients, then it's coming from the sales process. So build those processes. It takes time, all right? It's not easy to build an agency, but with time and dedication, you can do it, all right? So take care, guys. And if you want to start and grow your own social media marketing agency, I've done a 1 hour free training and you can find the link in the description. Make sure that you are subscribed to this channel, all right? It's just one button, it's free. And yeah, guys, I will see you in another video.